I'm looking forward to all of it. I mean, the level's very high, and I'm just a squirrel trying to get a nut at this point, doing the best I can, you know, finish up there near the guys. We have Tour de France level riders coming to these races now, and it's really exciting. And you also have to be realistic about your expectations.